Everybody stepped up.
Move the ball, scoring on offense, getting after defensively. You know, the starters came out, punched them in the mouth in the beginning, and they really set the tone. That's why we came in there. Second unit came in with a lot of energy, and we got the win.
Late in the second quarter, your bench, of which you were a part, had outscored their entire team. Mm-hmm. What was the key to that? Was it offense, defense? Because you were both keeping them down on the score, and you guys threw 65 up on them in the first half.
It was a little bit of both.
For the second group, I don't think we called any plays during that time. We were just kind of playing basketball, cutting, playing free. And then we got out there defensively, got some steals, got fast break points. You know, we just stopped them on offense.
Does this feel different? You beat these guys last year, and it was unexpected. But last year, the season was kind of over.
Yeah.
And you were in last place, and you knew you weren't going anywhere. Is this more rewarding that you're 3-3 and the season's in front of you rather than behind you?
No, for sure. I think this is the first time I've been over 500, so it feels good to get to or at 500. So
right.
It feels good to get that win. We just got to keep rolling. You know, we're trying to win a game Sunday. We're trying to streak some games together and, you know, just do what we're supposed to do.
What's the key to doing that? You've got a favorable schedule coming up, at least teams you should be able to be competitive with. What do you got to do to get on that role you're talking about?
We're competitive with everybody, but forget about this game. Coming to practice tomorrow with a whole nother mindset, knowing that we got to win the next one, take one game at a time, and, you know, just put it all together.
Nance can get up a little bit, can he?
Yeah. That dude's crazy. He's in the highlight film right there.
And did you see him tip? You were on the court. Did you see him tip in a loose ball?
Yeah, I think that was it was my shot. And then that was crazy. Huh? Hey, everything was going
then
our
did
way.
Did you know it was your night? Yeah,
for sure.